New at 5:30, three young people arrested after being charged with vandalizing a Noblesville-covered bridge. The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office says the inside walls and deck of the bridge were spray-painted. Three of the four suspects in these surveillance images were then arrested. The Sheriff's Office posted these images on social media and says tips is what led them to the suspects.